Now, how have we used the fact that the string is light? Well, if it were not light, as B descended down here, more of the string would come over the edge here and would add to this mass, which would then affect the acceleration, and it would then affect the tension, because all of these would then have to vary. So by keeping it light, what we're saying is that the acceleration remains constant and the tensions stay exactly the same. Okay, well, that brings us now to the end of this question.